Friends, welcome to Evil Reviews. If you don't know already, I'm Beaumont J, BBQ, the self-proclaimed King of BBQ, and movie reviews, apparently. Now, I'm not so much of an expert, but I am a buff. And today, my friend Dorothy is going to be sitting on my head, apparently. Dorothy, today is Dorothy... Today is Dorothy's day to pick the movie to review. I have no idea what it is, but I think it's gonna be something spooky and scary. Dorothy! What the hell?
Do you like my outfit?
Now you look like a pink nightmare! What are you?
Pink lady.
That hurt your feelings?
Yeah.
Yes, Dorothy, I like your outfit.
Oh, pink lady, folks! Is this where this headscarf goes?
Yeah, why are you wearing a do-rag?
I don't know, King of BBQ.
What's up, bro? Where that do-rag? I think it goes around your neck. Go ahead and put that.
This way?
Yeah. What the Dorothy? Folks, in case you don't know or you're new to the program, Dorothy here is a little bit special. Dorothy, how come I know more about how to wear pink lady scarf than you do? Now, so I guess we're reviewing Grease. Oh my god, this is gonna be a long review. Alright, stop it, let's get into it. Grease is actually appropriate, it's quite the horrifying tale. You see, there's this 36-year-old high school senior named Danny Zuko, and he got like his 45-year-old friends, and they all hang out eyeing all this tale, and then they see Sandra D, the innocent little exchange student. She came from where, Guadalajara? Okay. Thank you for the contribution to your chosen movie. Sandra D, like 18. And Danny DeZook, he go like, I want to get a piece of that tail. Yeah. Sandra D got a little poodle skirt, man. What's under that? Probably a chastity belt. And then Sandra D going to get corrupted by all these other harlots who hang around the high school. And the oldest witch of them all is Rizzo. She's like 62 and she chain smoke.
She's in high school? Like, what the hell, man?
That's why it's a scary tale, okay? I think they died and they're haunting the high school is what it is. Basically, it's a musical and it's got some great kick-ass tunes. Dorothy!
Wait.
Danny tried to be too cool for school, so when Sandy sees him and they realize they had an affair during the summer, Danny's like, Sandy! And she's all like, Danny! And it's like, what you want that? She's like, and then he goes, oh, that's cool, baby, what's up? You know how it is, a rocking, a rolling, just being general dick. And then she's like, why are you being a dick? And he's like, because I'm a dick!
Don't use that word in this video!
I'm a penis! King penis!
No! Don't use the word penis in my video.
Alright, so these vaginas was running around.
Stop an ending related to private parts. You're desecrating a good movie.
Okay.
Continue.
Big ass titties!
So like, he likes her, and then they do this race, and then they go to this fair.
Wait a minute, the race and the fair is at the end of the movie. What happened before that? Okay, I started it off where they see each other, but he played too cool for school.
Ew, you keep reading at me.
Hey.
Freaking Rizzo has her baby, and she's smoking cigarettes.
With this dude who looked like he's 70.
No, he's like a good solid 32.
Yeah, and they're all trying to pass math class and graduate too during all this. When did this movie take place? The 50s? 50s was a wild era in this country.
When I was in high school, I was worried about like when break time was so I could eat my fruit snacks. You know what I mean?
When break time was, you could eat your fruit snack?
Yeah, until like freaking Danny Aarons, I had a crush on him, only for him to be like, I would like you if you weren't so weird. Danny Aarons, if you're watching this, I married this man. Because I'm freaking weird.
Mary King Barbecue? let's bring it back to the review. I think we went off on a little personal tangent there. Don't they? Anyway, Rizzo was knocked up, right? By her 32-year-old chemistry teacher. And there's a slumber party and
Oh my god, I forgot all that. That was epic.
And they want to give Sandra D a makeover and stuff, and then they start singing, I think Kenickie, I'm so pretty, and I don't know. How's the song go?
I don't know.
Have this one chick go drop out of high school, go to beauty school, and then they sing a song. Beauty school dropout. Beauty school
dropout. That's how I was.
Were?
Mm-hmm.
And then the guys wanted to build an extension of their wiener, so they went to shop class and built a car, and they're all
okay,
like,
first of all, I just don't want you saying wiener in this video. This is a good video. What are you on for that video?
It just sounds so funny hear you say that.
Because first of all, my high school never even had shop class.
Yeah, mine either.
And then you're...
Damn it!
And if it
movies lie!
Aaron had a shop class, but you really build a car in shop class?
Well, I would want to, but they probably have you build a birdhouse.
Yeah, if I ever roll like a stool for your grandfather, reach to the top shelf of your medicine cabinet.
Remember when we watched Monster Squad and they made silver bullets in shop class?
Right?
That's freaking rad,
and
man.
And then one kid in Monster Squad did like everything.
Yeah.
Freaking got the arrows, made some bullets, like took care of everything.
Right.
And then...
Let's bring it back to Greece. Though.
Okay, sure.
We're talking about Greece. We already did Monster Squad, we're talking about Greece. And then they sing a song called Go Grease Lightning, and it goes like this. Danny wants to be a jock then, and he tries to fight people on like the basketball team.
Yeah.
And then he goes to play track, and I guess something becomes of that. Like at the end of the movie, he lettered in track, whatever that means, gets a jacket. And they have dance competition, and eventually they race the bad kids.
And they do what your mom did.
And they do what your mom did! Holy crap, your mom!
No, your mom, Carol!
Don't you talk about my mom!
Carol did this! But she's a girl with a plan!
Don't you talk about my mom! Holy crap, I'm gonna kill you! Don't ever kill you!
I love you, Carol!
Stop talking about my mom!
Yeah, but she's the girl with a gun and a flag or
What I really like when we do our reviews, Dorothy, though, is when you contribute some very specific thing that only like one person who might be viewing would ever understand, and you think that that's important.
I got you, Winona! She knows. Winona knows.
Anyway, it all wraps up when old man Zook, he's like, okay, I'm just gonna have to be square and Sandy will love me. And then Sandy says, I'm gonna throw away all my morals and my identity and I'm gonna wear tight pants and be like you. And she's like, tell me about it, stud. And then Danny gets all hornified and he's just like, winners of the world, unite!
They're multiplying.
And I'm losing control for that power you're supplying. It's electrifying. Review.
Nice.
Probably Nailed it, our best one yet. Most insightful and cohesive and...
You should check it out, it's a great movie. Think back to your high school years when you were 42.
Yeah. Big ass tip!